Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I am a Kaggle expert and machine learning engineer. In this video, we have continued our Python program. Okay, so this is our third Python program tutorial. Okay, so let's start. We have to write a program to check a number of vowel by using a character. Okay, so how we proceed this and how we write this program? So first of all, we have to understand. Okay. So first of all, we have to enter a string, a value, okay? Like I just enter a, okay? First of all, I just enter a value, and then we have to write a condition. If vowel equal to a, or vowel equal to i, same thing, or vowel equal to e, a, e, I, o, u, okay? Then print vowel, or else not vowel. Okay, how we proceed? First of all, we have enter a value. Then I write a condition. If vowel equal to a, e, o, I, a, e, I, o, u, then print vowel, else not vowel. Okay, so let's start the coding part. Hope you understand. Okay, so let's start the coding part. First of all, I just enter print enter the value. Okay, enter the value of a. Next, I just call vowel equal to in the round bracket input. Okay, then we have write a condition. If vowel equal to a, I just copy this because I write the same thing. Okay, a, or vowel equal to e, or vowel equal to i, or vowel equal to o, or vowel equal to u, and we have closed our round bracket. Okay, it's totally up to you. Yeah, you have to close or not. Our output is same. Okay, so first of all, I just enter a value. Okay, and then we have store a value data. Okay, and then we have write a condition. If value is if vowel equal to a, e, I, o, u, okay, then print string is, or value is vowel, okay, or else print not vowel. Okay, so I just run this cell. You have to see our output. First of all, it's enter a value of a, so I just write a. Okay, and then I just shift our enter button, and you have to see our output is this is string is vowel. Okay, same thing, I just copy this cell and I just print again, and you have to see is again enter a value. I just write another constant. Well, hope you understand what is vowel and what is constant. Okay, vowel is a, e, I, o, u, and the rest of the like a constant. Okay, so I just write if is the constant, so our output is not vowel. Okay, there are another way to write this program, guys. Okay, so I just write another way. First of all, what can I do? You have to input a enter. Okay, so input enter the value of a. Okay, first of all, I write just input. Okay, and then sorry, you have to write okay, no, don't worry. Next, we have to write a condition again. If vowel equal to a, same thing, I just copy this. Okay, same thing, and I just run this cell. It's enter a value. It's I just enter a. You have to see our output is not vowel. Okay, it's a wrong. Okay, it's a wrong, guys, because we have to write a vowel. I just again copy this cell and I run the another cell. String is callable. Callable. Why is a string is callable? Okay. Sometimes error. I just open my another tab and I just copy this program, guys. Okay. So I just copy this program and I just enter same thing here. Okay. And I just run our cell. Okay. You have to see. I just run our cell. It's a value A. I just enter. You have to see. String is vowel. Okay. Next same thing. I just enter and I just print this. You have to see. It's a enter a value. I just write a key. Key is a constant. So our output is not one. Okay. So that's all about in this video, guys. And guys, Python program or any program is very important when you have to going a interview or your placement interview. Okay, so that's all about in this video, guys. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.